Hey everyone, welcome to the U.S. Chess School 35 Bullet Tournament. We're here at the Mechanics Institute. We got 12 of the best players in the country and in the Bay Area competing in this 1 minute chess tournament. It is not touch move, 1 minute per, 1 minute per side, elimination, single game elimination. All right, good luck. Not touch move. Karthik wins on time.
He just keeps sliding. They need an actual board.
Next game is Ladia and Seaver and Ladia.
Wait, can we get a different board?
What?
I'm holding
down.
You gotta play through the distractions.
Holding down the fort.
If they don't adjust the pieces, can we just hit the clock back?
I guess so.
Because like slide and then they hit the clock.
Why?
You can get an actual
it was random pairings. Four people got a buy in the first round.
I feel like this.
All right, good luck. Start it up.
I don't want to play with Josie.
Okay, because I need to leave. So Greg.
I know how to close everything up.
Only that door is open, straight through it. The hallway is locked.
Oh.
Everything, because I don't want anybody having losing their stuff.
Sure.
So you can just walk straight through. So make sure every single door is locked.
Mm-hmm. Will do.
Okay, very important. Particularly this door right here.
Every door will be locked.
D7 won like 5 moves in a row.
You next
had like
game.
Sorry.
Yeah, Queen A7. Queen
sit in Josiah.
Oh Jesus Christ.
Says what?
Wow, I'm glad I got the grip there, but
everyone's mad about it. Ryan is his birthday today, so we gave him a bye in the first round.
Okay, Sid, all that ICC practice.
No.
It's all leeches.
fast play.
Booked. Sid is our current blitz champion.
Where is that queen?
Apologize to the viewers.
Sorry.
I'm gonna probably have to edit that out.
It seemed like Sid was gonna win.
Oh, I'm just taking a draw. Just edit it and wait, like just empty that one second. And just
well, you know what I just realized?
What?
In the last bullet tournament I filmed, somebody said something bad and I had to edit it out and I totally forgot. And it's due to upload like tomorrow. So I don't know what I'm gonna do about that. This is the correct pairing. Good luck. Something illegal might have happened there.
Wait, don't you have to like put the queen there, new queen, or not?
No, we don't play with rules.
Okay. Oh, okay.
Emily is going to play against. Emily's white against Karthik.
Huh? Is this round two?
Yeah, this is round two. So Emily, Agata, and Christopher got byes for solving a chess puzzle faster than everybody else. Good luck.
Alex has got
really
time, and then it was like six seconds.
Oh.
And then somebody like, please the pawn, and I was like, I have to take the pawn.
No, when you play,
just because, no profanity, always, and then all of a sudden.
When you play, when you have six, instead, I would have played queen e7, because no one would think you have to, like, you were holding the ship with three times.
Cheating and you don't know how to play real chess.
I play
an Alex. Alright.
What real chess is this?
Good luck.
Wait, can someone like hold on the table?
I want to play Agata. <the, laughs>
One second left. Happy birthday, Ryan.
Thank you. And you just keep pressing like pack me, like I'm again. Yeah, guy, we're gonna snow kill myself.
Every piece knocked away. Some advantage here.
No, white has a pawn on g5. Oh, had a pawn on g5.
Oh my god.
And the king has escaped, and black, white is fine. Josiah's white.
Like Christopher.
Good luck.
Wow.
Josiah's fast. He's like a bullet machine here. Ooh. Science fast. And the last game, I think it's Christopher is black against Alex. Christopher, our youngest player, 9 years old. Good luck.
Some of them it's hard to tell.
That's not him. It's your move, Christopher. Your move. Both different colors?
Oh, no, I played
Emily's black. So you're black, Ryan's white. This is the semifinals. We got four players left. Topalov would have lost that. Next game is Josiah and Christopher. Christopher, what color are you just now?
Black.
So you're going to be white, yeah. So Ryan,
so fast.
For his birthday, is in the final.
Yeah, I was really scared after Bishop A6. Josiah and Ryan just draw every game.
You could play knight B5.
hasn't even used a second.
Josiah, very fast. I don't know what happened there. Nobody knows. Alright, I think Josiah wins. So final game is Josiah and Ryan. Ryan, no, we gotta start right now. Ryan, you can't... Sorry, we gotta start right now. I can't pause the video.
It's okay.
Well, you're setting up for white and black, so I just assume you know what you're doing. That was a great game.
Playing this.
I like the end though.
This is for the championship. Josiah Stearman, Rayan Taghizadeh. Josiah, you won the Sacramento championship recently, right? Ryan's birthday today, rated over 2300, just turned 14. Good luck. Wait. Ryan needs to relax. There we go. I feel like somebody made three moves in a row. I don't know who.
Josiah's got his closest Sicilian.
I hate the closest Sicilian so much. It's like so annoying.
You guys both play on light chess?
Oh, Wii chess, yeah. Everyone plays on Wii chess.
Not me.
Well, then get an account.
Nobody's talking. Nobody's talking.
Hey Ryan, look at the camera. Everyone applaud. Sing happy birthday again, maybe. No more.